To draw a clock, we draw a big circle with two little bells on top, two hands, and the numbers 1 to 12. Going all the way around like this. A clock. So we draw a line that goes down and around and up and back, and an oval with some lines, and there's a pillow. So we draw a line going down for the arm and the legs. And then the hands and the feet. And there, Blue's pajamas.